1786. Should be up here. 1786. Oh. 2061. should be around here. Dude, what's... Ten is a bit high. 1064. It's up here. As you see, we have all of them so far. We didn't grab 16. Because we never went for 16. So somewhere around here, 32, 30. 31, 27. They can all be above me. It could be. That was the hidden one. So 27, 22. Let's see here, 2013. No, that is a cozy home. That's nice. See, now we need to find the tower. Let's see, 2515. No, it's not 2915 even. It's not the same cave. No. 2029. Okay. 10:32. That's where the big lake were. Right, we are there right now. It's up here. And then to the left, there it is. Now we need to get up. So 18:15. Somewhere around here. Is it more up, maybe? That's 13:28, I think it is. Yeah, 13:28. Twenty-six and 27 we don't have. Let's see here, 15:17. should be this way. F15, well. So 26 and 27. Not sure if we win for that. 22, 23, 24, 25. So next one should be 28. Yeah, it is. No, we never went for these three. So they are probably in caves or somewhere else. Okay, we're gonna do one who waits. That is 30 of them. After that, we have done roughly 90, so a little bit less than that, give or take 50%. So, even though I already feel pretty much done already, let's just do it. There goes, yeah. Hunting these nodes, not very fun. Especially since it isn't really rewarding. You need to pick up every single node in every single map in order to make it rewarding. So it's like a long time investment. You don't see any profit in them for quite some time. I'm only thankful we don't have Scorched Earth next. I mean, we do whenever they add it. I hope your stats won't be in October. That's already too much. I think I will be done with Ark for the year when we are done with this map. I need to go to 4971. I am at the wrong place, am I? Yep, I am. I'm in the wrong end. Ooh, that's a oh damn, this is a big place. Holy shit, what is this? Is that a... Someone is really going at it here. Huh. Well, it doesn't look like it's finished yet, but yeah. I'm not sure if it's someone who's building, because I haven't seen a single one since we came here. Or if it has been someone's place and it's now gone. It's fairly big though. Oh wait, I just went into someone's base. It should be somewhere around here. question is, can I find it on my own or not? I think I don't think I can. Let's take a look at it again, where it is. It's at 4971. So it should be around where we are now. There it is. Now this one's a little bit different than the others. It's a terminal pretty much. Oh damn, there's a lot of dinos out here, holy shit. Oh dear. That is, there's a lot of them. It doesn't beat our breeding tower, however, when it was active. But yeah, we were on pretty much 24/7 at that point. 46:55. I think I went too far, did I? 46:50. Now it cannot be inside, can it? Is it below? Yeah, I think it's here. Yeah, past it. 55 and 49. Is it all the way down or is it up or... Oh, wait, there it is. 48, 42. Oops. Yeah, I'm always getting lost. There's 48. And 42. Is it here somewhere? That is a terminal, but not what we are after. There it is. Forty-six, thirty-four. That's another base. Everyone has built inside a city. No, that's not the one. That is another one. Yeah, I picked up 27 just now. 46. 34. Near the water. No, 41, 43. There it is. Are all of these inside a city, maybe? No. They are not. We need to go up to the top left corner, so this way. To 23:18. Why did I have to jinx it? 23. It's not here, so it must be above. There it is. What about 10? What about 8, 9, 10? No. That was skipped as well. Well, that's up in the snow. I'm gonna take the fast way there. Take a look down here. Water. This makes a little bit more room. We're gonna grind all of that before we end tonight. Uh, 21, 86. Uh, 66, 17. Yeah, we're gonna have to fly to that. It's down in the sulfur fields. 66, 17. Yeah, that's just a drone down there. Nah. There it is. That was 16. I assume one is going to be in the desert now. No. Not yet. Four to six, 10. We're gonna get this dialogue now as well. It's on here somewhere.
I can remember Helena fighting this.
So 38. Just gonna keep going. It's on the ground. About 10 more. Back up in the snow again by the looks of it. I think it would have been easier if we just took everything not in this order. So yeah, well now we already started on this, so we just gonna have to see it through. But the previous videos I've been checking for guides and such have not been like this. 61, 89.62, 43. think I see it. Which one of these did we take? We took 27, so we know we don't need to take that. 46, 62. Yeah, I definitely lost my bearing now, hold on. I'm going that way. Is it up here? Crystal, awesome. Another thing in crystal. So we have a Santiago note. Oh wait, this is the benches and everything that they are referring to. Well, 46, 61. Should be around here. Forty-seven, 48. That was somewhere here. We have 27. Uh, 54, 30. Uh, 50, 40. One more. Oh well, we still need these, but I think these are in caves. So 50, 68. No wait. 50, 65. Alright, nice. So we are basically halfway now, pretty much. There are two big sections to go. There's Santiago and Diana Altaras. After that, we have the dossier, we have the Chronicles. Two part of the Chronicles, even. Then we have the Forest Cave, Ice Cave, and Desert Cave, and then we're done. Plus, we need Alpha Titan. And speaking of which, how long before we can actually do the boss fight. I think it is about an hour, but I mean, I don't know if I can. It feels better now to stretch it out for 2 days, because otherwise we're gonna need to wait an hour. It should be about an hour. Yeah, it's a 47. Yeah, I think it's better to stretch it out. I could do this fight actually before stream. And then we have the King Titan beta. And then we can finish off with some explorer notes. Because it doesn't matter if we... I would now continue with the explorer notes for about an hour. I can definitely do that. Two more sections and... Then the time should have expired. But even if we do that, we're still gonna need to wait for... No, wait. Yeah, but what if we need to wait for the King Titan? It's still over like over an hour, easily. It's almost closer to 1.5 hours. So no. We do the boss. We do the Desert Titan tomorrow. And we finish him. And then we do a beta. King Titan straight after, and then we're going to see if we can do the Alpha straight after, but I think we have a cooldown. If we do have a cooldown, we will finish the Explorer notes, and then we might call it a little bit earlier. And then on Monday, we will finish with King Titan Alpha. Once and for all, be done with this map. So then we should begin the stream with that, and then we should jump over to the next game. I think that's a good plan. Otherwise, we just gonna roll our thumbs to... Well, not roll our thumbs, we will be doing explore notes, but... Like I said, I'm kind of fed up on that right now anyway. So now, we did half of them, that's what we said to do. Now we will grind some stuff. Well, that is a lot of metal we now finally have. If we do need 50 more saddles for a giga, I think we have it. Yeah, we're gonna level very soon. So yeah, anyway, that will be it for tonight. Tomorrow we finish Explorer Notes and we do a Beta Ascension. And then on Monday, unless we can do a two of King Titan runs tomorrow. I didn't see a cooldown, but I think there is one. So if there is not, we'll finish it tomorrow. If there is, we'll finish it all on Monday. So anyway, I will be back tomorrow at around 8-9 p.m. Central European Summer Time. It was very late today. We were sorting out things in New World. It took a lot longer than I thought it would. And it became like a panic thing because they opened up the server we were playing on. So anyway, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone hopefully tomorrow. Or, well, tonight. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye.